小的时候有看天上天那个情节，我在想我能不能自己亲自做卫星呢。
Every day when I wake up, the first thing I thought about, what's a new achievement we have got in the experiment.
As a scientist, you want to know nature, know the world, know the universe.
In Juno, this is a factor 1,000 larger than our diabetes detector. This is the largest ever built in the world. So we have to worry a lot of things which we never thought of.
But so far, the Alzheimer's drug, and none of them are successful. Every one of them failed.
I didn't get a reply because he passed away a few days after that.
对这个生死概念已经是想得很清楚了。
It gives us a challenge. I like challenge.
当时的目标是要能达到厘米、毫米级的定位，这是我们的目标。真正成为一个让全世界人们都愿意用的系统。
I think the race really already started.
机器人的时代刚拉开这个序幕嘛，我觉得会给人类未来的一个社会带来各种这种品质的提升和一种巨大的变化。
A world without killing babies is our dream.
A production that might one day feed us all.
I know that deep down in his heart he has confidence.In fast and in his whole life's work.
未来也一定会走向空间时代。
发动机关机，第一次自愿自动结束。
我们两个老头，我70多岁，他80多岁，抱在一起，我们成功了。
It's a homegrown team who did something that the best teams.In the national laboratories in the US failed.